lot of complicating factors. So if it went bad, I couldn't just walk away.
On the other hand, it's just a drink.
Jax. No, it's not.
She figured I would do my best to take care of you, and she was right.
I love you. And I want to move in with you. So, the only question now is, can you love me for who I am, or are you always going to be disappointed when I meet?
Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you love.
Let's just go home.
Now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
I apologize for the way
that I'm hitting.
Okay.
It's the darkness of the dawn.
My
friends are gone.
My
friends won't come.
So show me where you are. You are a grown man. You never learned to apologize.
I am excellent at apologizing when I've actually done something wrong. You run every time it gets complicated, Maggie. You hide in your lab, or you go off and buy some milk instead of just having an actual conversation.
That's not fair.
You plan the end of a relationship when it's barely begun. What is that? When's the last time you let me in at all?
How about us? How are we?
Huh?
It's been a week, Maggie.
We agreed
to let our temper settle before we talked further about
you abandoning me on a dark and foggy road. In this metaphor, am I the thing that is broken beyond repair? Am I the thing that should just be thrown over a cliff now?
No, not you, Maggie. Us.
So it's none of my business.